Savigny-les-Bonnes. Savigny-les-Bonnes. Magical name, beautiful sound, great location. Before you arrive in Beaune, coming from Nuits-Saint-Georges, this is that very charming town on the edge of the famous Roman city, Beaune, that really seduces all the big collectors of wine. When you're a big collector, you want the Grand Cru, you want the Premier Cru, it's very important. And you want the Premier Cru that is not breaking the bank, that you feel you're arriving home, you want to open as you prepare food. This is that kind of wine. This is a wine that you will find in a lot of phenomenal three-star, two-star restaurant by the glass. Specifically, this Premier Cru. Why? Because it really combines, thanks to the two hyphen, power and elegance. Sometimes it's either or. This wine has tremendous persistence. Long aging, beautiful exposition, and very importantly, no pigeage this year. No stamping on the grapes because color was beautiful and the osmosis of the conversion of the first fermentation was magic because of the warm weather. We harvested early and it became one of the stellar in the cellar. So I highly recommend this wine with all the great meats, of course, but as well if you're vegetarian, with great dish with wine sauce. Because I've discovered recently through a lot of great vegetarian chefs that adding the wine sauce and reducing the wine and enjoying it on the vegetable, whether it's Brussels sprouts, broccoli, whether it's even potatoes or carrots or beets, is absolutely amazing. So venture out and enjoy Savigny-les-Bonnes, one of the wines that will amaze everyone at the least expensive price.